The UST case competition experience was really memorable for me. First of all, we have a very diversified team. Our team is very dynamic. I think one of the winning factors is the enhanced professional skills class we had in UST. Because actually when we talk to other schools, they are so surprised to find out that we have this program. In the EPS program, we have like different professors help us with different aspects of put up a presentation together. So Professor Chris Doran, he will help us to sort out a whole, it's called dummy deck, so that you will have the whole logical flow of your presentation. And we have our marketing professors who helped us to refine our PowerPoint skills. For the UST culture, I think I would definitely describe it as very dynamic. First of all, I think compared to those US MBA programs, our intake, our classmates are comparatively young. So this is a very dynamic group. We study hard and we party hard. There are a lot of memorable events throughout the MBA program, but talking about the most memorable one, I would say it was the Amazing Race. Most of our classmates participate in this event, so we were able to raise some funds and raise some donations to a charity program in Hong Kong. And throughout this race, like we worked on a team and we helped each other to defeat the challenges, and we ran through the whole Hong Kong, and it was a very challenging experience but a very memorable one. If I need to use three words to sum up my experience with UST MBA program, I would say diversity, dynamic, and fun. Thank you.